My name is Niall Flynn. I'm in Graffiti Bridge, my studio, and I am working with the VSS3. The presets we did for the VSS3 are very much vocal reverb presets because we're looking at stems at the moment, and it's a lead vocal track. We're sort of EQing and just putting some reverbs around it. They're very similar, really, to anything we're used to using, like the 2-4X or Lexicon 960. Basically, the standalone System 6000 in software form, and it's great. Sounds great, really does. So I'm gonna run through with a George Michael vocal from a song from Listen Without Prejudice. I'm just gonna run through. And set up a preset, something of my own, and rename it. So let's start, let's have a look.
Now you and me, I guess we see things.
I've just EQ'd the vocal already, but we'll just have a listen to the reverb.
Now you and me, I guess we see things differently. We're night and day, a bad connection.
So I'm just going to tweak this a little bit to.
I don't want nothing to change. I don't want nothing to change. No, no, no. When you touch me, baby, I don't have no choice. Ooh.
I'm EQing it a bit. I'm pulling out a bit of bottom end out of it, so which is just what I like to do. Great. So I'm going to save that as my own. Well, I think the reverb sits in as good and compared to a 2-4X or a Lexicon 960. I think it reminds me of the TC Reverb System 6000. I always found that to be a fantastic reverb, and it sits in Air Studios. They had one. We used to use it all the time when we were working on the last number of George Michael albums. It was always there. We had a TC. We had the 960 and the 2-4X, but it sat in, you know, exactly with those. It's the same box, it feels the same. So yeah, it's great.